what you're doing here is great, but I have got LA and the catwalk in mind, okay? I'm seeing a lot of accessories, but I'm not seeing any clothes. Now, sex sells, we know that, but I don't think we can throw a load of naked models down the catwalk. So my challenge for you is to create some very stylish, ethical, vegan outerwear.
Yeah, totally up for the challenge.
So I love the idea of making a whole collection of vegan leather items and doing a runway show. Of course, my idea of a really great runway show would be in an abandoned church, cathedral, or a hospital. So my biggest problem as a brand right now is quite a simple scaling issue. I'm not possibly able to keep up with all of my orders because it's growing so quickly, and I'm not going to compromise at all on the quality of the products.
I really love Tommy Vowles. He's such an amazing talent and I can't wait what he does next. I mean, he could be the next Crown Heart and even do great work for Givenchy, Balenciaga and all these big brands.
One of Alexis Knox's main clients is Craig David. So for our first challenge, we would like you to make a statement jacket for Craig David to wear to a special event he has coming up.
Yeah, I'll give it a try. So I grew up in the goth scene in London. A lot of my early inspirations comes from that scene. I don't know very much about Craig David, but I do think that it will be fantastic for the brand to have my pieces worn by a pop star that's as big as he is.